What up YouTube, welcome to another video, and in this video I'm going to be talking about my latest pickup, and that's the Jordan UNC 1, right here. So pretty much on a little backstory on how I got this pair. I was working that morning so I couldn't camp out or even try online. I wasn't really fussy whether or not I got them or not. I am a Jordan 1s guy, I know you guys know that already. But pretty much I just got the assist from the squad. My fam, they helped me out with this pair. They showed up to my work. I was pretty bummed out just because I had a pretty rough morning. Like wasn't really in the mood to be working. But then they show up and hand me this in a lovely Nike bag. And I'm just like, what is this? I look inside. It's a size 9.5 Nike Jordan 1 box. And I was like, bam! You guys are the best. Shout out to you, you know who you are, if you're watching this. Fam, bruh, what was I doing? Anyway, let's get straight to the shoe, just a quick review. Alright, so here you've probably seen this box many times, you don't need any more explanation than that. There's the box, let's open it, here we are. There you go, UNC ones, summer shoe colorway, any bit. I honestly do not know what to wear these with. But yeah, let's take these out of the box and have a closer look. Alright, let's start off with quality. Now quality was a big question on these, and Jordan Brand definitely did a pretty good job. They're not on that shattered backboard level, but it's definitely a very highly made shoe. Like the leathers around the toe box, and even around the back heel tab are just on point. The tongue is padded, which is pretty good compared to other Jordan 1s where it's just your regular tongue. Of course, let's get into the details of the shoe. So you got an extra laces. So it's blue, powder blue laces. So that's your standard extra laces on a Jordan 1 retro. What else we got? So the sole is powder blue. There you go, just standard. Then we go up to the midsole, it's white midsole. Then you go up, it's got the leather, the wraps around the toe and the heel, and the swoosh, and the lace at the eyelets, it's all in powder blue colorway, and then you've got the rest of the upper, which is white, including the tongue. You've got the Air Jordan branding on the side, which is white, over here, and you've got the Nike Air, which everyone goes crazy for, on the tongue, which is in a powder blue detailing. Of course, now inside the shoe, you've got the insole, Nike Air branding inside, white in the sole with the blue Nike Air branding. Regular standard shoe tree, it's not laced up. I will lace these up later on when I undis them, of course. Don't know when I'm going to wear these and how I'm going to wear these. This color is a bit, can't really match it to many things, but I'll do my best. I'll definitely wear these. So shout out to the fam and the squad, thank you very much for the assist. Will not be forgotten. Alright guys, hopefully you enjoyed this very quick review. Hopefully you guys were able to pop a pair. Anyways, necessary. So there's the UNC ones. Enjoy that one. Until next time guys, please subscribe, like, comment, and until the next video. I'm out, peace. Rah!